going on, guys? I'm still on this Chicago run. I actually just got to the shipper here, but pretty much decided to do a POV, you know, ASMR, just video stuff and not much talking. I know some of you guys like that sort of stuff. Some don't, some do. Obviously, let me know what you think below, but this load, it's coming to an end, which is too bad because it is getting me night or home daily. It sucks because I have to run it at night, but it pays, you know, really well for what it is. You know, for it being a dedicated run to Chicago and back, it's still over $3 a mile, which is not bad. But we'll see. Maybe we'll get lucky and this thing extends. You know, I don't know how that'll play out. But the contract was only for a couple of weeks. Anyway, today was kind of a crappy day for me. Did have to sell my bike, unfortunately, with everything that's happening between the other truck and, you know, the baby and that sort of stuff. I figured it was, I guess it was time, but we'll see what happens later. I won't bore you too much with talking, so sit back and enjoy the drive. Alright guys, stopped and got a little bit of fuel. Kinda sucks because it was $2.99 yesterday. And it's $3.19 today, the son of a bitch. Oh well, what are you gonna do, you know? guys, that's all she wrote for today. Take care. See you on the next one.